But this is typical Texas, and that is we're challenged all the time, and Texans come together to support our fellow Texans, and we are resilient, and we will overcome this. It's just going to take us a few days to overcome it.
Texas can handle anything.